first great American ocean race took place in 1866 from New York to England. The Transatlantic Race 2015 is the 30th competition across the Northern Atlantic Ocean.
Well, my name is Charlie Rowe, and I'm the skipper of Marriott. This year is Marriott's 100th birthday, and we've been trying to think about the best way to celebrate her 100th year, and the Transatlantic Race is definitely, you know, a really good way to use the boat. Well, we're racing with 16 crew. Probably three quarters of the crew are professional sailors, and the rest are, you know, keen amateurs who are either own yachts or done lots of sailing in the past. So we've all done a lot of miles together. So I'm confident that we're going to have a really good time, but we're also going to be able to race the boat as hard as we possibly can.
No. So what's for dinner tonight?
Filet mignon.
Filet mignon de porc.
Filet mignon.
Good.
Roast potatoes.
Enough? Yes. Plenty.
Maybe I'll do a couple more.
Est-ce que Alvar a retrouvé le sourire?
Oui.
Tu peux me le montrer?
want to.